you feel like you were lied to and you were led down the wrong direction, or do you still stand by those values at this point?
A gang is a parasitic organism that lives and grows and feeds on or within another organism without regard for the survival of its host.
I don't give a fuck about your kids, don't give a fuck about your wife, whether or not you live or die, don't give a fuck about your life. If it's up, it's stuck, so if you got bad luck, don't roll the dice. If you claim to know the game and break the rules, you know the price, yeah. Parasitic, fuck your opinion, run your mouth, I dare a critic, yeah. Parasitic, there's millions of individuals prepared to share the image, yeah.
He went and got me tatted on his skin. Then he caught a case, went to court and ratted on his friends. I would've gave him more respect for having life in the pen. So I'm out, although I know it's likely happening again. Yeah, you kept it hood and stood on your 10 toes. Been a G your whole life, but lost your strikes for getting old. Getting bold, didn't stay in line to do what you was told. Caught the wrong shot and lost your role, that's the way it goes. Yeah,
don't walk the yard with homosexuals and chomos. Even though you going home and they'll be everywhere you go. Don't do no drugs, substance abuse, or get you punishment and discipline. That don't apply to me, cause I'm a hypocrite and I don't give a fuck
about your kids, don't give a fuck about your wife, whether or not you live or die, don't give a fuck about your life. If it's up, it's stuck, so if you got bad luck, don't roll the dice. If you claim to know the game and break the rules, you know the price, yeah. Parasitic, fuck your opinion, run your mouth, I dare a critic, yeah. Parasitic, there's millions of individuals prepared to share the image.
I'm that voice in your head screaming, I don't give a fuck. When you see the ops alone, a 50 deep, you give it up. Hit them up, fuck innocent civilians, we lit them up. I'll be done with you forever if you ever bitch it up. Mark, what's done in the light will come to the dark. No sucker shit allowed, not in your life, not in your heart. That's like blood to a shark, always bite before you bark. Finish everything they started, fuck a fight, just let it spark, yeah.
I got you participating in genocide and you did it with pride. Shooting niggas like you gon' get the prize. Refuse to be domesticated or civilized. You're the host, I'm the parasite in disguise, yeah.
I don't give a fuck about your kids, don't give a fuck about your wife, whether or not you live or die, don't give a fuck about your life. If it's up, it's stuck, so if you got bad luck, don't roll the dice. If you claim to know the game and break the rules, you know the price, yeah. Parasitic, fuck your opinion, run your mouth, I dare a critic, yeah. Parasitic, there's millions of individuals prepared to share the image.
Education should be a priority. In and of itself, that's going to result in someone who will recognize that it's a parasitic organism. Can you teach etiquette and manners to people of a certain street psychology? I believe it's possible. And I believe that if you teach that, and if we start working on education, that those people will make the decision to alter their life experience.
Strange music.